we came back into Strasbourg, and Daniel Mulva, world-renowned organist, played this incredible pipe organ for us. Have a listen, and then as an extra treat, we actually got to go upstairs and see him playing and watch everything required to do this organ. It's really something else.
This organ was built in 1741 by the famous organ builder Johann Andreas Seldoma, and we can compare the family Seldoma with the family of the Stradivarius violin builders. And their instrument we can compare because of the burn and the wind sound. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, as he came back from Paris, played a concert of this organ, and in the letter he writes that he was very happy with the sound of this organ, and I hope you also this evening. The second doctor of the Nobel Prize, Albert Schweitzer, saved this organ from a modernization, and that's why we have actually, after the restoration under Albert Schweitzer, we have approximately half of the historic pipes. Now I give the microphone to Christine.